Are we good? Yes. We are good. All right. Woo. Can I wait? Can I wait to play this game? I'm just saying, guys. But hey, what's going, guys? How you guys doing? Hope you guys having a good day, having fun. But besides that, guys, welcome to the family. Welcome to the Nana Shot family. And also, guys, if you could go ahead and make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the family, like I said before. And also, if you go ahead, hit that bell button too, guys, where you guys can notify whenever I upload any new video for you guys. And you can, if you hit that bell button, guys, so please make sure you do those two things. I really would appreciate that. But besides that, guys, I am kind of hyped, as you can see, that I am going to give you a play on, guys, Middle of the Shadow of War. And apparently, this is like the second one that came out. I didn't even know this, you know, this. I didn't even know like a second one that came out from this game, guys, because I don't know. It's just weird. Like, I didn't even know. But it's okay, guys. But anyways, I hope, you know, you guys don't judge me on that, you know. It's the same, guys. But anyways, yeah. But I did play the first one, guys, on this game. And I really do like the first one a lot. I beat the first one. And that game was, I'm not gonna lie, that game was really good. And you could say, like, it was long, too. And I did play that game, like, a lot when, you know, when the first one they came. I haven't played the first one either, guys, like, crazy. But I did beat the game, guys, so yeah. So you guys already know I really, you know, enjoyed the first one, the fan. So I figure right now, you know, I have to play the second one, guys. I mean, come on. You know, since I played the first one, you know, I have to play the second. You guys, you know what I mean. Come on, you know what I mean. But anyways, so yeah, guys, so I figure why not show you guys a gameplay on this. I don't know if some of you guys have played this game or not, or I don't know if you guys did beat this game or not, but please let me know and, you know, set up. So please, I really would like to know your guys' opinions on the game, and yeah, let me know in the comments down below, guys. But yeah, but without further ado, let's just get this started, guys. I mean, like I said, I'm hype. Okay, we gotta start. Oh. Okay, so I see you got some things over here. Oh, okay. Well, it says you had to purchase these two things, which I'm not gonna, you know, do that. So we're gonna go over here, guys. His quest to defeat. Okay. Well, maybe I might, I don't know if these two things, like, I'm sure if this are different things, but you guys know, let me know in the comments, because I don't know if this is, like, you know, different story, or well, I don't know what it is, guys, but we're just gonna go here. Shadow of War, you already know. Oh, and also, guys, by the way, too, let me know if you guys did play the first game of this as well, too. I'm also curious if you guys did play the first one, or if you guys also beat the game. I mean, the first game as well, too. Let me know, guys. Let me know. Alright, so campaign difficulty. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna stick to normal, alright, guys? Normal is fine. It's not that bad, so. Just gonna leave it like that. Woo! I really do like how that looks, by the way, guys. Nice. Looks nice. Okay, guys, I think it's starting. Yep. The story so far, guys, that's what it says. Okay.
I had a family once. A wife.
Okay, good to know.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
By the way, guys, this is the first game.
Am I dead? You are banished from death.
I remember this.
Cast adrift between worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours. Who are you, Wraith? I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Word.
Helebrim. Greatest Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
That was nice.
He tortured both you and your kin.
God damn, that's nasty, guy.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
That was really messed up then, what they did with the wife and son, guys. Just saying.
The time has come for a new ring.
Woo! Woo, woo! He looks so... The new ring. Alright. And he looked... He literally looked like a badass right there, guys, with the eyes.
The world of men.
What?
Is ending.
The hell? Okay. Okay.
I
that's
have
the
seen
rain.
It. I have
okay.
felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom.
That looks nice, by the way, guys. Just saying.
And a wraith. Bound together in death. Craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
And even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
I don't know. Maybe I don't even know, guys. That looks so cool, guys. I really do like how that looks. Really nice.
Talion.
Aww.
This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
That is true.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in this? What it is?
The ring. Oh, he's gonna grab the ring, guys. Get it.
The Wraith calls to you.
Snap.
I call to you.
Wraith!
Okay. Damn, guys, I'm sorry, that's just, this, oh, this looks just really nice right now, guys. Oh my god, graphic and everything. Sorry, wow, this looks good. Look at the snow, look at that view right there, whew.
He calls your name. Damn.
Okay. She's calling me.
Celebrimbor.
This looks like a movie, guys. Just saying. Ooh, boy.
Talion. Talion. I will find you. We must defeat her.
We gotta find her, guys, and that's how the game literally starts, just like that. What? That's crazy. Okay, let me just say the reason I paused it, guys, because I just want to talk a little bit about, like, in the beginning, what they show in the beginning. You know what's so funny? Since I haven't even played the first game in a long time, but I still remember what they put in the beginning of the game, guys. That is pretty cool, you know, that they don't went back. And then you guys remember, you know, like, what happened in the first game, guys. So that's actually pretty cool. I do like that, you know, that they do show that on this game right here. But yeah, guys, I remember that. I literally remember that part, you know, like when his wife and son, you know, when they kill them, you know, like right in front of his face. That part was just really messed up. So yeah, I mean, like I said, guys, there's just like a few parts like I remember from the first game, but not like the whole thing, because, you know, like I said, it's just been a really long time that I haven't played the first one, so I kind of really don't remember the first one like a lot like that. But you know, but I just wanted to just say, you know, like, that's actually pretty cool, like, that you, like, they literally show you guys and that you remember, you know, like, the beginning of the first game. So yeah, as you can see, guys, he got the ring.
One of these things looks at me wrong, I'm gonna kill it. Need to keep quiet.
Woo.
These orcs are preparing for war.
You've got to kill him. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to kill him.
Did you hear that?
Woo. Guys, oh my god, that's just
Talia.
That's just so crazy. Oh my god, guys, this is just so awesome and epic. Like, we literally just being sneaky right now. We literally just killed like a few people already. Okay, where do I have to go now? Can we jump? So yeah, guys, also, yes, this is literally like the same, I remember like the same character from the first game, guys. Like, this is literally like the main character that you do play as the first one. So that's pretty cool, you know, like they literally have like the
Come
same.
Italian, free me.
They have literally like this, like they brought back like the same character, which is cool because he is a badass, guys. Okay, can we go up here? Okay. Yeah, what? Like a lot of people. Crazy. Can we go up here? Okay, this isn't a... Okay. I thought I was gonna die right there, guys. My bad. Okay. Woo. So far, so good. So far, so good, guys.
Sometimes I can't think straight. I just want to cause pain to anything. Not if I rip yours off first.
Oh.
All I'm saying is if rings and power is the way to win. Ah! You can barely handle a sword.
He's there. Time to die.
Die, weakling.
Guys, that was just what? That was just nasty, guys. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Like, that was just epic right there, guys. Woo! Oh man. I literally forgot like how good the first game is on this game, guys. Like, oh honestly, I completely forgot how good is this game. Especially like the finding and everything like that. Like, what? Alright, guys. That is nice, by the way. Oh, spider there. He's just a badass, guys. Oh? Is that him?
What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not that fall for his prey, Ranger. Not unless a greater has a
sin. Oh, hell no. That's a big ass. I do not mess with that.
Oop. I called you here for a reason. I called
you here. You will return him to me. Now.
Oh, damn. He's not playing games, guys.
You are brave. For a man.
But
it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice?
To suffer.
Oh boy.
To suffer. I have given up everything.
Not
that
ever.
Is true.
Not yet.
Okay, guys, I think she wants me.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the ring.
And find yourself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth.
Of course, guys, of course she wants the ring. The ring has the power. She wants power, guys. Ooh, damn.
Wait.
Time now!
Oh, hell no, don't do it. Oh, damn. He's giving the win, guys. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit, this is not good.
He must mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
This is messed up, guys.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Mm. You should not do it.
Take it back.
Better get that win back. Better get that back.
The war you came to fight is not here.
Oh, snap.
The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Oh, damn. Is she, like, taking me back, guys? It looks like it, I don't know.
Minas Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Ooh, damn, guys. That was nice, though. I'm not gonna lie. Ah, oh, jeez, guys. I mean, I literally forgot, like, that's just crazy. Like, I really forgot, like, how good is this game? Like, the first one, I mean. Like, it's just crazy. Like, how did I forget? Like, ah, guys. And, like, the second one right here, like, this one is getting already good. As it is. And the game literally just started, too. Like, that's just crazy. I do like that, guys. I do like that. At one. And I do like, you know, games that is, like, that is like this, guys. Like, type of games that is like this, I really do like as well.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's yes. Last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Damn, everything's like getting kind of destroyed, guys. Look at that. Ooh, they dead. They dead for sure. I really just like how the view looks, guys, like, and of course, that's how the game starts. And I like how the game just started like that, guys.
The Palantir is awesome. Our concern. Awesome. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
Why?
We need to do
at
something.
At least we saved him.
Taking
guys.
Out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Okay, so that's what we need to find. Good to know.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
There. His mind is weak.
Something just moved over there! An intruder! I am your doom! Who needs the search for the Palantir?
That I'm sorry, that's just epic right there, guys. Is it Captain here? Okay. Okay, so okay, but which one is the captain?
City, then he will go no further.
That is just so. I really do like that. That guys, look at that. That is just so cool. How they switch. Look at that. Woo! I like that. That is just awesome, right there, guys. Oh man, let me stop. Like, and the graphic too, guys, like, oh my god, like, the graphic on this game looks so good too. Like, oh man, I really like it a lot. I mean, don't get me wrong, the first game...
What do I know about seeing storms?
The first graphic on the first game, guys, it was good too. I really do like the Finan guys on this game. Like, I really do. The Finan, like, on this game is just really good.
Did you hear?
I like that. I like when they do that, guys. I really do. Oh. What's this? Unknown captain. That's just nasty how he just takes his head off like that, guys. Like, what? Sorry. Sorry. That's just awesome.
You should have kept your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back in the rear instead of where the fighting is. Everybody laughed. It was worth it to humiliate that glob. Not to me. Didn't march to the edge of nowhere to not kill Manfield. Don't worry. There'll be plenty of man filth left to kill.
I mean, like I said, guys, at least a good thing is like at least we did save him, though, you know. He didn't die.
Why don't these stinking pinkskins know when they're beaten?
The defenders in the lower city were pathetic. We cut them down like a bunch of Caragor pups.
Let him come, let him come, let him come. Yes. We still have a one right now, so it's all good.
And we'll wipe out every living thing we see.
Tremble before me!
Okay, who's this? We gotta be with everybody, guys. As hell. Okay, now we know who he is. Hey, I like the song too, guys. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
All we do is conquer. The Witch King will decide what to do with it.
I think we're just gonna kill these guys.
It's always hold out longer than you think they will. Don't say
it's the Grey Walker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian the bow.
Woo, give me that. Hey. You gotta aim and then shoot.
Oh, stab him again! You big
Woo! That was nasty, guys. That was nasty. And that's cool, though, that we could use this, guys. That's awesome. I like the bow. Awesome. At least I got two of them with headshots.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Okay. That is cool too, guys. Alright, let me get some. Yeah, give me that. I need more of the arrows. Okay, we gotta follow the footprints, guys. That's what we need to do. I know, like, some people in general, guys. I mean, I know there's a lot of people out there that doesn't really don't like type of games that is like this. Like, on this game, I know, like, some people don't like games that looks like this. I mean, hey, it's okay, though. I mean, some people got, like, their own different opinion on the type of games that they like, you know. But me personally, though, like, games that looks like this, they are good. you know, guys, in my opinion, like, I would say, you know, like, you should give it a try or, like, a shot and see, you know, like, if you guys, you know, do like it, if you guys, you know, check it out, and you never know, you know, probably some of you guys will like it, you know, but you're gonna be like, oh, wow, like, now I like, you know, type of games like this, you know, it looks so cool. Okay.
We need to target the captains.
That was awesome. I didn't expect that, but okay. But yeah, guys, I mean, I was, like I said, you know, I would recommend you guys, you know, should try out, like, a type of game that is like this. You never know. Once when you do try it out for the first time, then, you know, probably you guys will like it. If you guys, you know, don't like it, then, hey, it's fine. At least you try it out for yourself, you know, guys. So, yeah, you know, I mean, I'm just giving you guys my opinion. I mean, that's what I did. Myself, not gonna lie. When I did play the first one on this game, you know, like, I never played like this type of games before when I did play the first one. And then, you know, I was like, you know what, like, I figured why not, like, let me try it out, let me see, you know, like, if I would like it or not. And basically, that's what I did, guys. You know, I tried it out, and then I did play the first one a little bit, and I tried it out, and then right there, like, boom. You know, automatically I was like, wow, okay, like, I do like this game. Like, I really, I'm enjoying it. You know, a type of game that looks like this. So, yeah, there you go, guys. And now, since then, as you know, when I did play the first one, like, now I really do like type of games that looks like this now, guys. So, you see? It changed me, guys. It changed. But, I mean, like I said, guys, I'm just only letting you guys know, you know. That's all.
He's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Bulbal.
Okay, that's the captain.
Suppose the Witch King's gonna do with the Man City?
Probably raise it, then set it afire. Or maybe the other way around.
Kill!
for a serious-
You maggot! One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. Uh-oh. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
No, it's not.
Bulbal.
Round him! You have no idea of my skills, Ranger!
Don't be so predictable!
This bomb is nothing!
Get out of here! Get out of here!
She's trying to stop it! I hate talks!
Oh, there!
Smash his tail!
Got him. Killed them, guys. Let go, baby!
He killed the boss!
Defeat captains allow the force powerful gear. You can manage your gear. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Good. Okay, so basically it is the same thing like the first one, okay. Okay, so I gotta go over here with this inventory. Okay, cool. All right, good to know, guys.
Why are you out?
Oh, who's this?
Uh-oh. My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Mm-hmm. Not enough.
Seethal still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Boy. Gotta go up there? What?
What is your name?
Yeah.
Idril.
Talion. Oh.
Don't fall behind, Talion. Lost enough.
Oh, no, trust me, I won't. But you're not gonna lose me.
It's up to you, Talion. Not the Wraith.
Yeah, it's okay, miss. What? How did I fall behind? Okay, wow, guys. I don't even know what the hell just happened there, but okay. It says like I got left behind. I was left behind. Like, what? Oh, gosh.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Yes?
Well, let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going
gotta
to
go follow her, guys.
Let's move.
I'm following you. I'm gonna be behind you.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You will never take our city. I will avenge my father.
our support. We can't leave him out here.
Cut down the dragon! Oh! You die!
I gotta follow her, guys.
Where are you going?
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
We cannot let that happen, guys.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Better you do it today.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Let's go. Let's keep on going, guys.
Slay these dark cowards.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat.
Yeah, we cannot let this happen, guys.
Fall back. Rally at the gate.
Oh. Guys, get out of my way.
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you! Kill them all! Kill them all!
For the white tree!
The middle city is lost!
Pull it back! Go! Go! Sergeant Dagon, we're pulling back! The middle city is lost!
Not before we finish these filthy drugs!
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
They actually weren't kind of funny, guys. Not gonna lie. I mean, she wants a little funny.
Faster, Ranger!
I'm just saying. Go! Keep going!
We'll never take this city!
God, that was nice. I back you up, you back me up. Nice. That was good.
Quickly, under the gate!
Guys. Get moving!
That was nice. He even took his arm off and his head off? Like, what?
What are you doing?
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Tanya didn't go, guys. He knows what he's doing. Until the girl and then release to perform a heavy. Oh, okay.
He's too fast! He's too fast!
Watch it!
Woo! Nice, guys.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Crazy.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes. Of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yep.
Yes.
Damn right.
That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Okay.
Ranger from the Black
Beach. Oh, there he is. Yep.
I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minasithil, Ranger,
I am dead.
Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are
assembled. What? Hell yeah! Let's go. Mission complete, guys. Yes! Woo! We did it, guys. We did it. Skill point 100. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Yes, we got a skill point. Okay, you earn enough points to get a skill, whatever. Yeah, I know. Let's see. And I remember that we had to literally do skill points as well too, guys. Okay.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once.
Damn.
Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Ah, damn.
Not without the Palantir.
Okay, so hold up. Okay, yeah, there's gonna be a lot. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, first things first. Jeez, I don't even know what to pick. Right, I'm gonna do the comeback first, guys. And then after we do this one. Guys,
we will dismantle his hold on Minasithil. We will shift the tide of war.
Okay, good to know. All right, guys, as you can see right there too, we are level 2 now, so that is awesome. But guys, I am gonna end the gameplay right here because you guys already know I don't want to make the video too long for you guys, so I am gonna end it here. I mean, hey guys, so far I'm just gonna say, like, in the beginning of the game, it was just really epic. Like, it's just, it's good. Like, the beginning of the game, it is good. And it literally felt like a movie as well, too, guys. So, like, the beginning was epic, it was good, and it was like a movie, guys. So, I really did enjoy the beginning of the game, guys. And the game is still literally getting good as well. Like, once when I just keep on playing it, you know, it is getting good, guys. So, yeah, I mean, I know that I know that this game, I know that it is a good game because, I mean, come on. You know, this game is good, guys. You already know. And also, not only that, though, I also saw, like, you know, really good reviews on this game as well, too, guys. So, yeah, I know that this game is good. And so far, like I said, I am liking it, and I really am enjoying that as well, too, guys. And I hope you guys liking the game, and I hope you guys enjoying the game with me as well, too. So, yeah, and I just wanted to show you, like, a little bit of the gameplay on this if you guys, like, haven't seen, like, how the game looks and stuff like that. So, yeah. But anyways, I am going to end it here. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you guys do, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Be down in the description below. As always, guys, this is Girl Nation. Isaiah. See you in the next video, and I will see your gorgeous faces there. Also, guys, whether it was your day or night. And, yeah, see you guys next time and next video. And also, guys, let me know in the comments down below, too, guys, if you want to see more gameplay on this of Shadow of War. Let me know if you guys want me to continue playing this game for you. Just like I said, let me know in the comments, and I don't mind keep playing this game for you guys. So, yeah, I mean, I am going to continue playing this game as well, too. Unfortunately, I am, guys. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's about it, guys. And also, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Really would appreciate it. And the support as well, guys. And also, please, if you go ahead and like this video, thumbs up as well, too. Really do appreciate the support as well, too, guys. But yeah, that's about it. See you guys next time. Peace.